do I waste my time? Why?
You okay, bud?
Fantastic. You Americans are nothing but shysters and traitors and slippery tongue bull suckers.
I'm inclined to agree.
Here, help me, please. Back to work with a bloody smile. No problem, Marco. You are the great genius, so we shall the hot poker up the ass. Say thank you, Marco. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
What are you, some kind of European toy maker?
No, I am a fucking genius with poker up the ass, like I say. Toy maker. Hello? Do I look like I should entertain children?
No.
No, he says. No. I am the savior of the mankind, buddy. Yes, you meet him. Professor Marco Dragic. The one the silver tongue American betrayed and not paid the money to. Yes, he told to shit, man.
So, what's this toy about?
It is not a toy, Big Nuts. It is demonstration of my genius, of my ideas about the source of life.
Oh, it's a toy boat.
Yes, it is a toy boat that I can power remotely using electricity in ways you cannot see.
Good for you. Ways I cannot see.
And still the investors will not come. Just a couple of old ladies and a moron.
Ladies, please.
Ladies! Gentlemen! Enchanté! Hello! Hello, sir! Okay, how is the piles? Yeah? Good, good,
good. Moron, okay. Or is that bus
my friends, you are about to witness history. A demonstration of my infinite insight. All of us, we feel old. You are old. Oh. But maybe I can make you immortal. Using waves you cannot see, I will power this boat.
You're a goddamn fraud. And this buffoon dressed up like a buffoon is a stoolie. I watch them conspire, you morons.
I never met this buffoon before 2 minutes ago. Isn't that right?
Which part of it?
So, Professor, show us your magical toy boat. Only this time let the buffoon control it. Check if there's any funny business.
No, this ain't nothing to do with me.
Come, please, please. It is easy. Any moron could do it, and I am about to prove that. Here, take this, and this, and don't touch that. Use these ones to steer, and this one to shoot torpedoes, okay? Yes, now blow up the little battleships and avoid the sea mines. They have magnets attached. Make a nasty explosion if they touch the bot. Okay! If this silly dimwit can use torpedoes on boat to destroy the battleships, imagine what technology can do in the hands of certified genius! And I have certificate.
Hey! It's doing what I'm telling.
No pulley system underwater. Only waves in the air.
This is remarkable. Think of those poor boys on the H.L. Hunley. 8 of them perished to a mere 5 on the Housatonic.
Let me just reload her.
This is really remarkable.
This is just a demonstration of my prowess, sir. The real miracles require investment.
Ah. Am I going again?
Now the dimwit will use invisible waves to destroy the little sailing boats before they get to other side of pond. Still avoiding magnetic mines.
Oh, he'll attempt to at least.
Shush! We're not here for this smart talk. To this technology, we are not reliant on wires or coal or gasoline. No, just rays in the air.
Like I hope I don't the voice of God.
And funding from us.
haven't gotten any close to it.
And then, as I say, any fool, huh? Thank you, thank you.
What is that?
It is the stuff of life, sir.
It's incredible.
No, no, no. Incredible things are in my lab, back at Dover Hill. That will astound all of you. Mr. Marcel, can I count on your support?
Well, this is expensive.
It is immortality, sir. It is very cheap. Perhaps over lunch.
Maybe.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, yeah, of course. And thank you. If you're ever up near Dover Hill, pay me a visit. There, I will really amaze you. I hope you will forgive my European coarseness. In the Balkans, we are...
Okay,